Hello everyone. So here we are given that to break the chemical bond of the molecule of human skin that is causing